switched them in the first chapter. I switched them so that the captive or her bounty would be in port 1,
mm-hmm.
and her would be in port 2, so that it would sort of flow into her reveal.
As long as she's pissing in the criminal one and not her one, we're all good.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.